Now that we have all our hardware installed, we're going to go through the initial setup and calibration for this Holley Avenger TBI system. And turn the ignition power on. It says we're connected with the ECU. We're going to go into the wizard function, which is going to automatically create us a base calibration. Start wizard. Do you want to create a new calibration? Yes. Select the injection type. This is a Holley TBI system. It asks us to select the system part number. This is a 550-401. Select the engine size. This is a 350 cubic inch engine, so we select up to 409 cubic inches. Select the camshaft type. This is a stock camshaft. Will the ECU control timing? For this application, it won't. Select the RPM signal input. We are using a coil minus input. It says the calibration has been created. Press the button. Do we want to load this file? Yes, we do. It's loading the file. Press the button, and we're done. Then we must shut the ignition power off. That reinitializes the settings, and now we're ready to perform a Tps Autoset next. Next, we need to do a Tps Autoset. To do that, we go into the wizard, Tps Autoset, select start, depress the pedal to the floor twice. Select done. It says it was successful. Now we're all set, and we'll be ready to start the car. Now we're going to start the car. To make sure some of the sensors are functioning properly, we're going to go into monitor. At the bottom of the screen, we see a green dot. That means all the sensors are functioning. The throttle position sensor is reading zero. Let's start the car. We can see our engine RPM, 850. We can see our air fuel and our throttle position. Now we're ready to go drive the car.